Get ready to witness the clash of titans in the electric vehicle arena of 2024. Did you know that the global electric vehicle market soared to an astonishing $388.1 billion? According to Markets and Markets, it's true. Now, the battle royale unfolds between industry giants, Tesla and BYD, vying for dominance like heavyweight champions. Brace yourselves for an electrifying showdown as we delve into how China's BYD emerged as the frontrunner in global sales, leaving Tesla in the dust. Intrigued? Stay tuned, because we've got all the insider updates on this epic face-off, exclusively here on Only Tesla. In a surprising turn of events, Elon Musk's Tesla finds itself playing second fiddle to its Chinese counterpart, BYD, in the global electric car sales arena. Backed by the financial prowess of American tycoon Warren Buffett since 2008, BYD has clinched the title of the most successful electric car manufacturer for the second consecutive year. While Tesla still wears the crown for battery-powered electric vehicles, BYD's overall sales of 3.02 million new energy vehicles in 2023 outshone Tesla's 1.84 million. What's more, BYD's triumph over Tesla in battery-only car sales during the final quarter of the previous year marks a significant milestone in the industry's landscape. With a majority of BYD's vehicles priced more affordably than Tesla's, the competition gets even more heated. Since its beginnings as a manufacturer of batteries, BYD has evolved into a competitive competitor in the electric vehicle EV sector all over the world. The fact that the Chinese company has surpassed Tesla is a momentous occasion in the electric vehicle market, as well as the automotive sector as a whole. Comparatively, Tesla sold 484,500 battery-only automobiles during the last quarter of 2023, while the Chinese manufacturer sold 526,000 of these vehicles. Fresh evidence of how competitive the electric vehicle market has become is provided by the fact that BYD has surged into the fast lane. This demonstrates how difficult it will be for Tesla to reposition itself at the front of the pack. BYD's rise to prominence can be attributed, in a large part, to the company's competitive price approach. BYD's vehicles, which are typically priced lower than Tesla's, have provided the company with the opportunity to appeal to a wider range of consumer segments. The fact that BYD manufactures its own batteries for electric vehicles offers a significant economic advantage. It has been estimated that the cost of batteries alone accounts for approximately 30% of the entire cost of a car. When compared to Tesla's reliance on several sources and its concerns regarding the possibility of lithium shortages, this method stands in stark contrast. When comparing the flagship models of Tesla and BYD, the small SUV BYD Auto 3 can be purchased for as little as $40,570. While the flagship model of Tesla, the Model 3, is an elegant sedan that can be purchased for as little as $48,740. With a practical range of 330 kilometers and an efficiency of 183 watt-hours per kilometer, the Auto 3 is a compact SUV that is equipped with a battery that has a capacity of 60.5 kWh. In contrast, the Tesla Model 3, which is powered by a battery that has a capacity of 57.5 kWh, has a range of 420 kilometers and an efficiency of 137 watt-hours per kilometer. While the Auto 3 takes 7.3 seconds to accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, the Model 3, which is a stylish sedan, can do so in 6.1 seconds. New participants in the electric vehicle manufacturing industry are also developing, with an eye on the rapidly expanding market for electric vehicles in China. For example, the Chinese smartphone manufacturer Xiaomi, which recently revealed its intention to build an electric vehicle EV to compete with Porsche and Tesla, is anticipated to release new models. BYD's ambitions extend beyond China, targeting Europe as its primary market concentration, having recently announced plans for a new facility in Hungary and already selling 5 models in Europe. BYD aims to launch 3 more models this year. However, the shadow of Brexit looms, as the company avoids the UK for its first European manufacturing facility. Despite setting an ambitious goal to sell 800,000 vehicles annually in Europe by 2030, BYD faces uncertainties due to the European Commission's anti-subsidy probe into Chinese electric vehicle imports. As BYD, founded by former university professor Wang Chuanfu in 1995, seeks global dominance. It strategically secures its future by producing electric vehicle batteries in-house. In contrast, Tesla grapples with supply chain obstacles, flagging lithium shortages, and dependence on multiple suppliers. BYD's proactive move includes investing in a Chinese lithium production share and exploring potential mine acquisitions in South America and Africa. Earlier, Tesla CEO Elon Musk stated that the firm had the capability of producing 2 million automobiles. He also ordered a series of price reductions in an attempt to generate sufficient demand to support such a large production volume. However, the plan was unsuccessful. Before the start of normal trading, Tesla shares surged by around 1%. After suffering a record loss in 2022 that was connected to Musk's takeover of Twitter, which is now known as X, the stock had a surge of 102% in the previous year. China's expanding influence in the international automobile industry is reflected in the new sales figures for electric vehicles. After surpassing the United States of America, South Korea, and Germany in the past few years, the nation may have gone on to become the greatest exporter of passenger cars in the world in 2023, surpassing Japan in that position. Despite the fact that BYD has taken the lead, Tesla is not only more profitable but also earns more revenue than the Chinese automaker. This is due to the fact that Tesla sells vehicles that are far more expensive. In order to generate the majority of its revenue, the corporation is mostly dependent on two models, the Model Y SUV and the Model 3 sedan. 95% of the deliveries during the fourth quarter were made up of both variants. Late in the previous year, Tesla increased its product selection. Despite being several years behind schedule, the company began selling its Cybertruck. It has not been released by the company what the main stats are for the stainless steel-clad pickup vehicles that it manufactured and delivered before the end of the year. The emergence of China as the leading electric vehicle producer adds an extra layer of complexity against the backdrop of U.S. presidential elections. The Biden administration's recent protectionist measures targeting the EV sector and restricting subsidies to companies with strong China ties signal potential challenges for Chinese electric vehicle manufacturers. Speculations about increased taxes on Chinese electric automobiles and efforts to curb China's semiconductor capabilities further underscore the tense relationship between the U.S. and China in the technological and economic spheres. The electric showdown of 2024 is shaping up to be nothing short of a roller coaster ride. But before we wrap up this electrifying update, here's a little something to keep you in the loop. BYD just dropped a bombshell, revealing they sold a whopping 36,095 new energy passenger vehicles overseas in December alone. That's more than triple compared to the same month last year. Talk about an electric surge. But the plot thickens as BYD, the Chinese EV giant, is gearing up for even more excitement. They've got their eyes set on Europe, with plans to build a brand new production center in Hungary. Currently offering 5 models in the European market, BYD is about to shake things up by launching 3 more in the next 12 months. Buckle up, because the electric saga is taking a detour into the heart of Europe. As we venture into the twists and turns of this automotive spectacle, don't forget to hit that like button if you enjoyed the update. And for all the juicy details and breaking news in the world of electric vehicles, make sure to subscribe. Be sure to stay tuned for our next video, where we delve deep into the incredible story of how China's BYD is not just competing, but dominating the entire EV industry. Until then, keep those batteries charged, and we'll catch you in the fast lane on Only Tesla.